worshipping Goddess Lakshmi. Mostly married women do this festival for the well-being of their family members. There are 8 types of Lakshmi, and all these Lakshmis together make one Ashtalakshmi. These 8 Lakshmis are Daini Lakshmi, Ani Lakshmi, Vidya Lakshmi, Adi Lakshmi, then we have Vijay Lakshmi, Santan Lakshmi, Dhairya Lakshmi, and then we have Vijay Lakshmi. All these together make one Ashtalakshmi. Then we need to add till in the water of Ganga Jal, and then we have to take a bath. Now, and after that, we have to decorate the Kalsham with new clothes and new or saris, or we can decorate it with jewelries, or we can decorate it with flowers. We can do this and decorate the Kalsham or the goddess idol. Now I'm going to end my session with the sweet mantra. Shantakaram Bhujaga Shayanam Padmanabham Suresham Vishwadharam Gagana Sadrisham Meghavarnam Subhangam Lakshmikantam Kamalanayanam Yogi Vidharam.